fuck?
Baby.
I got fat. As you can see, I'm 180 pounds. My stage weight was sub 160, it's about 159 flat. But that's what usually happens. You know, I bulked for approximately 12 weeks, and you know, I put on some body fat. So what I'm gonna do now is mini cut and try to maintain strength gains here on my new 2x4 program. And this is Bret Contreras' program. It's brand new. Like I said, it's 2x4. Jeff has me on it. Essentially, you're just doing two compound lifts 4 days a week. Thus the name 2x4. You saw the lifts that came down in the beginning of the video. You do one lift of the day is your lift you try to chase for a PR on, and the second lift is a sandbag lift, meaning you use lower percentages of your one rep max, and you do either pause work, super strict form, or dynamic, which is speed work. And the set and rep scheme goes from a fives week to a threes week to a singles week. It starts out with just straight sets for the first cycle, and the next cycle it will be ascending sets. Now, what I have here is a glute hamstring raise, sort of. Bret Contreras also developed this movement. It's not a lower back hyper. It's not, you know, I'm not doing it wrong. It's essentially just for your glutes and your hams. And I'm simulating the top of a deadlift lockout here. I'm just squeezing my glutes to bring me up. I'm not using my back at all. I'm getting a stretch at the bottom with my hamstrings, and I'm squeezing my glutes to raise my torso. This really helps with your deadlift lockout, glute and ham strength. These are pretty tough. Try them sometime. Also, this is totally fine to have some thoracic flexion in your spine. It's not dangerous. You can see a little bit of tilt in my back. It's no big deal. I do these with weight sometimes, but the fact that I'm doing two compound lifts on this day makes it a little hard, so I strayed from that. Same here. I'm not trying to crush myself with my assistance lifts. As a matter of fact, I only spent about maybe 20, 25 minutes total with all my exercises coming after my block pulls. So that was the only reason I really recorded the assistance. This is rather boring, but I did it so I could voice over and catch you guys up with my progress. I got a promotion at work, so it's been a struggle to get more footage and videos edited. I always say I'm going to try to get more up, and I always fail, but I'm honestly going to try again now. I'm mini cutting, so it's a little bit more fun to track. And it's a little bit more fun to watch, especially since I'm trying to maintain progress in the gym, with strength. So we'll see how that pans out. And thanks for watching. Love, peace, and chicken grease.